I was blown away when I heard that it was going to be a stained glass window above the west door of the House of Commons. I mean, knowing the significance of that portal and what it means in history. And the prime ministers who have walked through that door ever since the first one, and members of parliament and so on, and knowing that the light will be shining through that stained glass whenever there's a scrum outside the doors of the House of Commons and the media are all there, and knowing that visitors that are coming to the House, wherever they come from around the world, are going to see this and know about it. I mean, that keeps the story alive, the fact that we are moving ahead, we're moving forward. It's an amazing thing. I hope the Prime Minister, Cabinet Ministers, and Members of Parliament are going to be constantly reminded about the Aboriginal peoples and the very special place that we have within Canada, within the Canadian Constitution, and the very special role and relationship and fiduciary obligation that the Government of Canada, and indeed the whole of Parliament, has to Aboriginal peoples. I hope this will be a reminder of that.